Kicking things off will be Drew Brown from Nebraska.
And this is Smith from his own one. Finds a seam. Smith! Rodney Smith goes 99 yards on the opening kickoff. Throw the punt.
We talk about starting fast, and we talk about the open that we're going to have to deal with Rodney Smith all game long, whether it's on offense, rushing the ball, pitching the ball in the backfield, they get him involved in jet sweeps and all that nature. But kickoff returns is also a dangerous position for Rodney Smith, and he takes it off just a middle right return, great blocking up front, and he takes it 99 yards to the house.
So here comes Emmett Carpenter for the point after.
First and goal. And Croft going to keep it and score. Where has this offense been, Golden Gophers?
You can't draw it up any better. The execution with the speed option.
He keeps it. Big hole. Right up the middle. Demry Croft is going to take it all the way. Touchdown, Golden Gophers, and what a start for the quarterback, Demry Croft. He goes 73 yards.
Well, I was talking earlier, just watch here on the zone read. Watch the edge out here. Just the responsibilities. You got to have a man on the running back, and everybody crashes down. And here's the safety, one-on-one.
It resulted in their first down. Here's McQuarrie. Spins off a guy. Off another one. Dives for the touchdown. What an effort by Kobe McQuarrie, the JUCO transfer. Lee looking right.
Over the middle. Touchdown. Big red. Tyler Hoppus.
Both quarterbacks feeling the game right now.
They give it to McQuarrie. Left side. 5-4. Touchdown.
And if Ric Flair was here, he would say, woo! Because Minnesota is piloted on the Huskers.
So you watch that 30 for 30.
And they'll go to Igbo again, and there's a touchdown, Cornhuskers. Igbo, second rushing touchdown of the season.
Well, you needed an answer like that. We talked about 3 points is not going to give you much. Great fourth down conversion.
Croft, a little shake. He dives in for the touchdown.
And it's going to get bad before it gets a lot better. But he promises it's going to get better. Like runs like this. McQuarrie, touchdown, Minnesota.
And the Gophers are on their way from being basically one victory away from being bowl eligible.
Well, and nothing special about this particular run.